So by embarrassing t-shirts, how about taking
Tata la money to make a Malayla is a look to the bad as a woman.
Ah, come on, Lindy, when you don't talk to my little cantin, I came away. What do you know?
No wonder, no wonder, you get up, come on, get up, come on, get up, come on, get up, come on,
get up, asiqede nje manje lento leya ngisafuna next nawe ngidelete vlog yazi angifuna ukukhona
mhla bonke sohazi sesithole no 1000
Except this is Lily Shaunola from CMTV. This is calling your partner to confirm if your partner is loyal. So guys, as you know, we test relationships, and if your partner is loyal, you get 1,000 rand. If your partner is cheating, you don't get anything. So let's get into it. Mfethu, how are you doing?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good, thanks. What's your name?
Shaunola.
Shaunola. Okay, a shout out. So, Shaunola, who are you dating? Ujalma?
With Masego.
Masego?
Yeah.
And how long have you guys been together?
A month.
And are you happy in this relationship?
Well, not so much. Because she's been going out with her friends, not knowing where she's going. She's been coming home late also, like very late at night, which of it also worries me because it's not safe outside at night.
Okay, you care about her. When last did you see her?
It was around last week.
Okay, please type her numbers, we can call. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, so that we can get to 200k subscribers. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good, thanks. You're speaking to Lee from CMTV. I'm doing a show where we test relationships, so we want to ask you a few questions about your partner.
Okay.
Yeah, your partner's going to win 1,000 rand if you're loyal. How long have you guys been dating?
I've been dating for 2 years now.
2 years. Okay. Is your partner light skin or dark skin?
Light skin.
Okay. Are you happy in the relationship?
Yes, I'm happy. Okay. So in
heart. Okay. Do you guys have a baby?
Me and my partner.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. And what is your partner's name?
Nancy.
Sorry?
Nancy.
So, Ojola and Menzi, and they have a baby together.
Who's Menzi?
Menzi is my boyfriend.
Like when? So you're telling me that you are cheating on me now?
No, I'm not.
So who's Menzi? How? You don't know your own boyfriend, Ronald?
No, there's a difference between a boyfriend, a baby daddy, and a chicken. So, come on, man.
How? You know, now you are confusing me now. So now I've become a baby daddy now. Like, how? How did this all happen?
So, Menzi is a baby daddy, basically.
Oh, so yes, okay. All right.
So, who is this Menzi? Who is this Menzi? Namia, because me, I'm confused. How? Why didn't I know about this Menzi person? What do you mean? We've been dating for a month now.
Yeah, we've been dating for a month, but I didn't approve that you're gonna be my forever guy.
So, you didn't want to tell me this Menzi person, why?
No, I was gonna tell you next door, like, you know.
Like when? Does this Menzi person even know that I'm in your life?
No, he doesn't know it.
That basically means he's actually cheating.
No, it's not like I'm cheating when I'm not my main boyfriend.
So, that means you choose who's your main boyfriend and who's not your main boyfriend?
Yeah. No, like, I told you that me and you are not serious, so I'm not going to phone in and just saying yes, main chick, yeah.
So, those times we've been sleeping together, it meant nothing?
Nothing meant chick, yeah, from us.
Sure.
But it meant nothing. The sex meant nothing. Ish. It was for fun.
So you're telling me you were just using me?
No, yes, in fact, me. This is Okuluma, then we fix things.
So how do you conclude this? Le fetcha jang?
I feel hurt now.
Because
now I don't know what to do, because I thought we were like in a serious relationship.
No, so, don't be hurt. I told you that it's not a serious relationship. I told you
Most, if it's like that, that means I'm actually being used. Actually, that means you're actually making me your sex toy only. That's what it actually means.
Well, maybe you think so.
You know what? Just let her go, man. Yeah. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, ne? How are you feeling?
I feel hurt. Because I actually love the, like, seriously straight.
Do you think we should organize counseling for you?
Yeah, I would love to.
Okay. Because I think, like, you're just going to hurt yourself. So it's not gonna be worth it. Because clearly, she's still in love with her baby daddy, whatever it is.
So I have no choice but to leave her.
Do you have any advice to people who are watching? Any advice about relationships?
I'm not a good person giving advice. I won't lie.
You won't lie, ne?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not stressed, man. Thank you for participating. Ne?
Okay.
This is the end of the episode. This is Lele Hlohonolo from CMTV. I'm out. Don't go.
So, by the t-shirts, how about taking?
I'm going to go to the house. 1,000.